Astral Ascension. They're doing an in-house, and I'm streaming that. So that's me. Okay. Oh, right. And last thing I gotta do. Alright. Now that everything is set up. They're waiting for starters. We're doing the countdown to declare starters. Versus, okay, well, their tag is, I'm just gonna go by whatever they, whatever they say when they get in here. First ban is Battlefield. Bands in total so far are Battlefield, Smashville, Final Destination. That leaves PS2 and Town and City. For starters. Okay, so we're gonna go have you go by Cosmo Stone. So Cosmos is on team two, I think. And then the... Wait, hold up. They were about to say Kalos, but they were reminded Kalos is a counterpick. Yeah, no, your options are PS2 and Town and City. That's all you got. PS2 is the chosen stage. Alright, we just gotta wait for Oops Sorry and we'll get started anyway. Black Dog, thank you for the follow. Ducky Gamer, thank you for the follow. Alright. Thanks for that. Thank you for the follow. Redeemed Hydrate? That Marsk. I'm not pronouncing that right. Thank you for the follow. If I forget to mention anyone and thank you for following, that's because I'm going to get some water. I will be right back. What, do I have to drink the whole bottle now? Okay, I'll drink. Three, Amazing two, Loki. Thank you. One, I appreciate that. Go! There's your hydrate, folks. Okay, what's happening right now? Favored in this country. Really, if you think about it. More hydrates.
Is that what you got?
Well, Cosmos is winning. That much is deserved. I did not know that's how that counter works. You learn something every day. But, yeah, no. Oops, sorry, zoning is just not doing too much. Cosmos is respecting it as anyone should do, and is in the lead now. I mean, it's not looking too hot for Oops Sorry, I'm gonna be real. You know what? We'll just call that commentator's curse. Yeah, no, you guys know what commentator's curse is, right? Like, whenever people commentate, there's this notion that... Yeah. That's a way to shut down enemies. That is... Yeah. And oops, sorry, turned it around pretty good. But I did not expect to come back. Then again, when do you expect to come back? I believe in you, man. You know what? Honestly, at this point in time, I do too. Because, I mean, look at it. He's making the comeback. He can do it. I mean, I don't know about, like, I don't know, we'll see. It's like, zoning can only take you so far until you get to the moment where your opponent just gives you too much respect. That's the takeaway I'm getting from this. Battle for stage control at this point. That's what neutral is just so focused on right now. Because they're both very close to kill percent, and you know, I shouldn't have to explain why stage control is important. But yeah, I know. This is mostly neutral at this point. It can go either way. Until that happens. And my mentions of stage control mean nothing. Good shit, Oops Man, good shit. Alright, Oops Man was team one. -21 is the current score. Right? Oops, sorry, it was team one, right? Yeah, they were cheap. Man, you... That's a lot of hydrates. I gotta keep going. Like, that's half the bottle. You guys are great. Alright, the bands are Battlefield, Town and City, and Small Battlefields. Let's see. Battlefield, Town and City, Small Battlefields. That leaves Final Destination, Yoshi's Story, Kalos, Smashville, and PS2. Yeah, I didn't expect Cosmo. I expected Cosmo to win that. And now we're waiting for the fix. Just banter in the chat. We're still waiting for everything else. Brother Eden is being sent in for Team 2. And Kalos is the chosen stage. Looks like I can only have... Let me add the ID to... Hold up. What's Cosmo still doing here? Is my stream like lagging or something? Ready? Why is Cosmo still? Robbie, thank you for the hydrate. Ah. What's that? Ready? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna have to get another water bottle here pretty soon. Thank you. Nothing much. Yourself? Just,
Three, two, one, go!
So, I don't understand. Like... Feeling watching this? It's good to hear. Wait, you can... Kinda like a super guy, by the way. You don't see very many Meta Knights anymore. Oh, this is a different player? Okay. Man, that must cause so much confusion in real crew battles. I feel sorry for you guys. Like, nothing wrong with it, but like, yeah. The not alleged trap. It wasn't alleged trap.
Meta Knight wins.
Right?
Much yet to learn.
Okay, that's debatable, but I was joking. Anyway, yeah. cool stuff. Good Meta Knight. Respect Meta Knight. Not a lot of people play him. Like, that ladder is really hard to do, isn't it? Like, is it true? Does anybody know? I'm genuinely surprised it got double resets after. So, what are the bands? We still need those. Miz 2. Alright. Battlefield, Yoshi's Story, and PS2 are the bands. Let's see. Battlefield, Yoshi, PS2. That leaves FD, Kalos, Smashville, and Battlefield, Time City. Like, hold on. Let me think here for a minute. I always gotta ask. Let's see. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, that's their helper thing. Got it. Kalos is the chosen stage. I'm just like, why PS2? Ready? It's a balanced stage. I mean, nothing wrong with it. I always find it curious.
Take my...
Like, trying to wreck, honestly, it's been a while since I'm just barely back into commentating. I'm trying to wrap my head around exactly what it's going to do. Like, okay, please. Like, he's playing footsies with dash dance and everything. But, good stuff, Expertia.
Terry wins! Okay!
Yeah, that... I'm trying to figure out what just happened. I feel kind of stupid right now. I mean, at... Okay, so they're from team one. So team two is at. That's my three. Corner 118, right? Unless I'm majorly dumb. Next player is A2 and that's A2 is just the prefix. Ambition. Oh, A2 Astral Ascension. Okay, that makes sense. Bands are Yoshi's Town and PS2. Yeah, I'd look at the meme, but it would probably show up on the stream, so I can't look at that out of safety concerns. Okay, so are we going with Ambition or Wi-Fi Sonic? I'm just gonna go with Ambition. For now. Hey, I'm here. Is the stream dead? Okay, the stream isn't dead. Awesome! Battlefield is the chosen stage, I think. Right? Okay. They chose Battlefield, but I'm not gonna say take those. That's why they chose Battlefield. Top platforms do things. Are you okay? had a chance to do. Okay. So. To 17, Team 1's favor. Oh, that's actually a really good out of shield. What the heck? That's not just Wi-Fi stuff. That's like actually frame 6. That's not that bad. That's not that bad at all. Small Battlefield, Smashville, and Town. Small Battlefield, Smashville, Town. That leaves Battlefield, Yoshi's, FD, Kalos, and PS2. Those are the stages left to choose from. Wait, did they send Swagster in already? Oh, they just sent him in. Okay. Swagster's going Battlefield? Battlefield? Did you just see what happened? You know it's the same Bowser, right? Who knows? I don't know who Swagster plays. They might have something equally tricky up their sleeve. Ready? Well, I mean, Bowser's side B, I don't think, has
Three, two, one, go!
Of a benefit from the top platform. In comparison to Jigglypuff, simply because of how the move works, right? With Bowser, you can side B, then bring them up there with you. It's kind of like Inkling, where, like, yes, the top platform helps a lot, but only if you're there first. Yeah, like, they have to be there first. So you miss stuff like that. It was just coincidentally there. Like, for either one of these players, going to the top platform is a bad idea. Just generally. Whether you... showing up with the way plan. Oh, I respect it. Yeah. They, you know what? I'll say it. They have properly buffed them. Like. T-pose will win it. You know what? I should not. You know what, Swagster? I should not have criticized the punch. You showed me that it didn't make a difference. Case in point. That's the score, right? Yeah, no. Died at 15. Yeesh. Yeesh. Yeah, how did I not catch that? That was ridiculous. Like, I was looking at that and it totally went over my head. Now then, we're just waiting. Back to the waiting game. Love it. Alright, the bands are Final Destination, Kalos, and Smashville. FD, Kalos, Smashville. FD, Kalos, Smashville. That leaves Battlefield, Yoshi's Story, PS2, Small Battlefield, and Town and City. Wait, that is exactly how that works. PS2 is the chosen stage, as one would expect. Alright, we just gotta wait for him to get in here, and we can get started. So, how would you guys feel about, after this in-house, like, me rehosting and us doing, like, a, like, viewer battles or something? You're down? Alright. Cool. Yeah, I've been playing Inkling since launch, but going back to locals, I just have issues killing. Like, regardless of whether it being the character, like, I'll be in situations where I'm desperate for a kill, and I just spam the thing, same things over and over again, and die for it, and lose the set. Like, final game, last stock, I'll just lose because of my bad.
Three, two, one, go!
Not a high tier, but, like, I think the character's not underrated. Like, we're just figuring out now that Meatballer is good. I think all the moves are fine. Like, some more than others, but still, I think it's not underrated. Like, especially since the Gunner just has a bad rep from the people who play them. Like, Me Gunner is a lot more than just sitting in the corner and spamming specials. And a lot of people don't realize that, or utilize it very well. And back to the actual game. Let's see. Yeah, I think December might actually just get this. Right there. 15 stocks, even. Why is there such a long loading screen right now? Connection error. Did he just close his game after that? Okay, you did not rage quit? Okay. I wouldn't have judged based on a rage quit or whatever. Like, if you're not having fun with the game, then don't, like... then just don't play it one out. Net died at the perfect time. Yeah, for sure, December. Yeah, that is exactly what happened. Now, I won't let that up to Commentator's Curse, because the setup happened after I was saying it, like, just a little bit after, right? Well, no, that would be Commentator's Curse, but, like, I don't know. Alright. So now we're just waiting for Team 1 to send in. Well, no. We gotta wait for bans, then Team 1 can send in their next player. I think, like, yeah, as a Me Gunner, I'll use zoning tools when I absolutely need to, like, I use zoning as, well, my only projectiles I use as Me Gunner are the, what is it called, the Stealth Bomb, I think? And then charge shot. Those are the only two I use, and I use them mostly for desperate kills more than anything. The rest I leave to my normals because they're good, and I think a lot of people don't realize that. Alright. So we're just waiting, honestly. Like, I recognize my Mii Gunner still has quite a ways to go, but yeah. I'm still going for it. Yeah, no, we're just waiting. Just chilling. Like, December is typing. Me wouldn't know whether he's in the room fighting me. You know what? You want to do a friendly December? I'm down for a friendly. Unless... like, I don't know how long... like, the second they declare the next pick, I'll SD. If we do that. Like, only if you're down. I'm not gonna do it if... you know... hopefully you're watching. Alright, he says sure. Cool, let me change the inputs on my monitor. Oh wait, before I do that, let me move my Discord from here to here, and then do this, just so I could see, you know.
Ready?
Alright, good luck, have fun. Thank you. does that work? Hello? GG's. Alright, GG's. We've done our friendly. Asking if they have the next person yet. A lot of our players are MIA. Ah. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, Mick Lenny's coming in. Alright. Ooh, an 8v8? While most of your members are missing? Yeesh. That sucks, man. Sucks. Yeah. Tis quite unfortunate, indeed. Rate my Mii Gunner, though, while we wait. I didn't mean that as a command, I'm just like, what else do we do? I don't want to be the guy that plays, you know, that has to play 30-second ads every now and then. Like, I'm just not gonna... I used to be that guy, but I'm not gonna do that anymore. That was just bad. Right, December bans Town, Yoshi's, and Smashville. Alright, McLenny still needs to, PS2. PS2 is the chosen stage. Alright. Back. They should be back any moment. Like, I'll volunteer. Like, if you guys really need it, I'll volunteer, I don't mind. I'm not partial to any team, so... Like, I know it's an in-house, but, like... Oh, just throwing that out there. Might take you up on it. Dude, I'm down! It's been forever since I did a crew battle. Ah, oh, that brings back so much memories, dude. Let me get it. Let me get you the stream, my guy. There we go. I'll just take it.
Ready?
Lenny with big anime sword man taking care of Steve pretty well. Of the match. Alright. I might actually be going in. This is exciting. Anyway. Yeah, Lenny's gonna take this one. There's no doubt in that. December. Love your Steve. Keep him from getting his resources, or their resources.
I can change the future!
How many did McCormie lose? Two, right? Wait. Yeah. Two, right? The members can oh, jeez. Ambition is typing. Yeah, so my score is right. My score is correct. Which I think so. Wait, is it correct? Hold on. Oh no, team 1 has 13, and team 2 has 12, right? You know what? Try hard calculator this. Yeah, okay, the score is correct now. PS2 is the chosen stage. Do. Carlos is going in. Lenny, you're so persistent about playing PS1. Why? But you know stage hazards are off, right? PS1 go to the Elder sleeping on it? I mean, I'm not saying it's a bad stage, it's just that, like, people don't choose it. We're all sheep. Or at least that's the premise. Yeah, no, I wouldn't go PS1. Good luck, have fun, and... Okay, Marth. Eh, might work. It might actually work.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, you are going PS1! Wow! Alright! Alright. give. Oh, Carlos accepted it. Why did you choose jab there of all things? Like, you needed something with that thing.
Smash!
Meow. Wow. How many frames would it take for that to have missed? That was, like, on point. Like, just telling from the animation, that was way too close. That spike almost worked. Like, it almost worked. Like, if he was at 30, he would've died. Judging by that. F throw? That's not gonna, okay, well. Fair off of the edge of the, I can't talk. But yeah, that happened. That just happened.
The day is mine!
Alright, let's look up. So, 10 to 11, right? Let me double check that. Yeah. So, alright, we're waiting for the bands and we can move on. Town and City is the chosen stage. You guys good? You got the, got the thing.
Ready?
2, 1, go!
Wait, is my score wrong? Hold on.
This is it!
I think my score is wrong. Oh wait, no. Yeah. What? Hello? How did... Okay. This K-Rool must be so angry at this point. Both teams lost.
King K. Rool wins.
Alright, ambition is typing. They got the score sheet. Aroma is sending in themselves. The bands are Battlefield, Yoshi's... Hold on, let me read that again. Battlefield, Yoshi's, Smash Bros. That leaves Final Destination, Kalos, PS2, Small Battlefield, and Town & City. PS2 is the chosen stage, as you would expect.
Ready?
Doc? This is gonna be interesting. This is going to be very interesting. Likes down throw up air into some hard imagination basically. That was actually pretty cool. Oh, so the concept is down throw, up air, grab. I really respect the dog.
Dr. Mario wins!
Or was it, hold on. Hold up. Eight. I think that's right. My dog go crazy? Yeah, your dog's pretty good. Respect the dog. Oh wait, choo choo choo. My bad. Still talking, 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 talking. They need to send somebody in. Okay, so they finally got it. Finally got a Blair. I always mess up the score. I'm sorry, guys. Go back up. I'm just gonna assume it's 9-8. Yar Yar Days. Okay. Well, let me do the mail. On the calculator here. Minus. Hold up. That ain't right at all. Hold up. Let me redo that. Minus 2, minus 1, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, minus 2, minus 1, minus 1, minus 2. Okay, so that's correct. And then the 9 is correct. And then 8. Yep! Oh, wait. Hold up. Yeah, that's right. The score is now correct. Sorry, guys. I can math, I swear. How long have you been sitting here? Yeah, Aroma, what are your bands? The bands are Final Destination, Kalos, and you listed FD twice. Yeah, no problem. Last seconds! Okay, yeah, no. Battlefield's still on the list. Our next player is coming in. Hello! How are you?
Go!
I did not expect Fair to go that far. Look at that, or I'm blind. No, there's no way. Okay, we got it. You gotta love it when a whiff still comes. You would think it's not a whiff anymore, but that was definitely a whiff. A whiff on a whiff that made the first whiff come. Yeah, that was good. H, Haas0312, thank you for the call. Greatly appreciated. Hello there. Yeah. All right, we got Ducky coming in. No bans. So. Yeah, sorry for the wait, guys. Sorry for the wait. Now this is longer than usual. Like, who doesn't want to go PS2?
Alright, no bans, PS2 chosen.
Ready. Crash might get more mileage than what could be reasonable between two people. Looking at how things are going in neutral and how that reflects in damage. It was 1-1. You guys both lost one, right? Yeah, you both lost one. Okay. 7-6-2-5. Like, why'd you guys change it to an 8v8 last minute? I hate in-houses that are so freaking big, because, like, there's no guarantee everybody's gonna show up. They're just... yeah. I gotta keep that in mind next time people say, hey, we changed it to an 8v8. Yeah, that's a good question. Who is left? Figure out who you have left. Like... God, I love it. You just don't have any options. Music is getting a little annoying. So I'm subbing in for team one. Kalos Town Yoshis are the bands. Kalos Town Yoshis. All right, we're going Final Destination. This here. Let's do the ball.
Ready?
Oh wait, no! I have the wrong stage. How did I not select A? Gosh damn it.
3, 2, 1, go!
My bad. Okay, let's actually get it right this time. Bro. We got it. Let's go. Aw, you chose music too? Shoot. Oh, right. Yeah, you probably picked up my habits by now. I shouldn't have dropped twice, that was stupid. That hit, I have no idea, but let's take this. I mean, sure, Ducky, I'm down. Well, I'm facing Ducky again, because there's nobody else, except this time he's actually going his main, or their main. Oh, never mind. They might have someone else. I miss this feeling. Like, I never did this well in an actual crew battle. Like, I would always, like, lose just as many as I took. But We're still getting verification on that. They send Ducky. Okay. Let's go two, Ducky says. Two. Small battlefield, okay. Hopefully my music gets played this time. Why'd I do that? That was bad. You should have punished me for that, dude. Sorry I let you down.
Rob wins!
Shit. Okay, well, thank you. Thank you. Wait, hold on. Alright, let me get out of here. Wait, did I take... Oh, yeah, no, I took one. I took one. But... Wait, what's the chosen stage? Wait, what'd you guys pick? I didn't see. Kazuya, okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Everybody likes that. Do not tell me that's going to. Do it! like, I think this game is pretty much decided in 2 seconds. Rule number one at this point, do not get grabbed. Make him whiff the ball. You know, that works. That almost worked. Team 1 wins with 2 stocks left. This is where I do okay. Let's move to here. No password. Change that to update this. You were back. Updated. Okay. Wait, no, yeah, no, no password is there. Oh no, wait, hold on, I don't know. Okay. Let me change this to PS2 and we can get on our way. Alright. I gotta think of a new,
Three, two, one, go!
Alright. that technique is called? When you, tether, recover, and then you jump on into the stage as a duel. I forget what that's called. Like, if it's used properly, it's good.
Ready?
Let's go. Good luck, have fun. We take those. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. If I die here, I cannot tell you how many times I've died under PS2 right there in that position because of the way Up B works. You know what? Kudos. Kudos for the spot dodge.
We cleanse the lottery.
Yeah, side B is very unstable. Like, you get so much reward out of it, but... Not the way to do it.
You're good, but I am better.
I'm pretty hungry. I'll keep streaming for a while.
Three, two,
I don't think I'm gonna end it anytime soon.
Go!
Might be too early. Reflector.
One, go!
wins the lottery.
Yeah, sorry I'm not talking much. I'm just like... intended to gun dash, but I just didn't fare. I don't know why I missed it that so much. That was extremely unfortunate. I almost want a homie stuff. You know what? And now I can't homie stuff. Good job. Dash to save me. Yeah, I guess the reflector didn't come out in time. I just landed and landing lag got you there. For sure. That's my assumption. You should've won that. No question about it. Thank you. I'm surprised, but it is Pichu, so... keep the arena open and go eat or something, but yeah, we got 10 minutes.
Ready?
So this game, and then hopefully I can get in, and then we'll be off the air.
Three, two, one, go!
Bowser, huh? What are you trying to accomplish here? Did he change the bells? More games under them. I'll keep the arena up and like go in spectators or something, but like, yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you. All right. I'm gonna shut down the stream. Thanks everybody for watching. Whether it be through here or on the YouTube. Have a good night.